So for me, when I read the script, I made my mind. I'm like, okay, this is it. I really wanted to do it now. I was like, so the story, the cause, and that clicked me. For me, I'm like, yeah, this is something. Like, if even if I want to, like, if I want to start with acting, this is something I want to
The
start
right
with.
project.
This is the right project. So yeah, and a brilliant story and cast. I saw Frida, Richa poster on the board, Sai po Sai picture on the board. So I'm like, sorry, Sai.
We have accent, we always call her
Sai.
Sai.
Call her Sai.
It's Sir E. It is the most simple name on this planet. It's Sir
Sir
E.
E. Okay.
Yeah.
So yeah,
Yeah.
That's it.
So with me, I always wanted to do a film which would stay in people's heart, you know. Also, when people come out of the theater, they should come up with a thought saying that, "अरे यार मैंने कुछ सीखा इस फिल्म से." Also, I had that because you know I was doing television before. I have played chirpy, bubbly girl, but I always wanted to play a character which is out of the box and somebody who can never think about. And also this the story. Like I'm so attached to my real sister. I'm sure you all are. So when anything, any something like this happens, like if you even in your wildest dream, if you think that if something like this would happen to your sister, it you would come, you would do anything, you might even murder someone. So after reading for the first time the script, like the policy of the company was such, they did not give us the script until we were locked. So the first thing itself made me feel like from my gut instinct that yes, Mrinal, you are Sonia and no one else can play Sonia better than you. So I think that feeling is very important, you know, and also probably I believe in this word called manifestation. So I was manifesting, you know, kind of. I always wanted to work with the best team and, you know, we had Russell Pacotti on sets. We had Lucas, who was our DOP, and we have Virginia Holmes doing our makeup, Rahid Ahmed doing our costumes, who pay such minute detail attention on each and everything that they do. So I think it's actually my dream come true. And like I said, I really wanted to have a certain impact on the audience. ये फिल्म देखने के बाद कोई ये ना बोले कि मृणाल यू हैव टू कम ऑडिशन सो मेबी
Can I add something to this? I think times are changing and even stars are, you know, choosing character roles, which is, I think, brilliant. And I think it's a good sign that people are not sticking to the stereotype glamorous yeah. I think it's a huge change and we should embrace it with all our hearts.
Absolutely.